Let's meal prep in under 30 minutes. Ingredients: broccoli, oil, tikka masala sauce, frozen spinach, yogurt, chickpeas and onion and spices of your preference. Wash your rice, rinse it till it's clean and put it to boil. Cut your onions, add oil to your frying pan, let it heat and add the onions. Remove the juice from the chickpeas and prep your broccoli using both of your hands, not like me here. Once the onions are brownish, put the spinach and close it up to make it melt faster. Mix from time to time. Add the tikka masala sauce and mix again. Add the spices of your preference. By this time, the thyme should be done, so switch it off and remove it from the water. Add the chickpeas to the sauce. I add the two cans. Let it cook for a while and pack up your rice. Add the broccoli to the sauce and let it cook for a while. In the meantime, you can clean up this mess. Add some yogurt to the top and cut yourself some tortilla bread if you want, and there you go, enjoy!